Let's push some more event flags. Perhaps someone on this island contains wisdom regarding turtles. And just the music picks up, let's shove it aside. Gil Turtle will never let us escape. Spoilers, the fortress is made of meat. If you borrow from Gil Turtle and do not render unto Gil Turtle will come to collect. We will do much to loot this place, as there is an item of great import to this team in this here castle. It is none of these book nerds. None of these book nerds either. There we go. Zezat was their bard. Their sword bard wizard. Who has provided us with our next song, and the first of the astoundingly powerful late game stat buffing songs. Swift Song. Man of many hats. Perhaps too many hats. Perhaps one hat too few. Gonna need a lot of ether. When the time comes, the ethers will flow. That weapon store is important for other teams, not this one. Magic shop is the same old. Okay. Have this great sword here. Turn that into ethers. Got a bell made of solid diamond? No, I gotta keep that around for taunting purposes. Got this royal heirloom here. You gonna give me some ether for that? This is silver. Pretty sure it's silver. It tarnishes a little. Turn that into ether. This commands the wind. Huh. Weird. This belonged to an angel, that's gotta be good for an ether. Yeah, good. That's worth exactly one ether. Okay, good. Pile them up. everything we can get. Fabulous moves. More west. Oh, hey, mysterious looking upright tower thing. And they're all wrapped in mountains. It's your deal. We will surely never see you again. Red dragon. Let's get on the boat. Yeah, that's what I'm missing here. More speed. There's that sped song. Alright, so now that we're not in turtle hunting mode, let's get another song on the field. Get the bone mail back on the field. Yes, bones. Do you know whose bones are in this armor? It cannot dare to look at such beauty. It chooses death. X-Death could not hope to tame the Gill Turtle. Gill Turtle will not bend the rules of the game. It knows only fabulous prizes. We have harshed this man's buzz. Most rude. Swift Song has been engaged. Victory is assured. Can you feel it, brother? Ah. Punched in the wall. Interrupts the singing. Tragic. Does it? Haha! A clever illusion! The song will continue. Song cannot be oh, nope. Song was interrupted. Alright. So be it. We double up. Swift in here. Doubling that trouble. Gil and Enkidu. Fortunately, ours are the swiftest wizards. So, those watching closely will notice that as this fight has gone on, our time bars are being more and more full after taking actions. This is a consequence of the boosted agility that is coming out of the Go Fast song. Arrival of Swift Song, the Bard begins to display its true power. Each of the stat buffing songs will cap out at 99 of whatever thing they are improving. There are others, and they are mighty. Look how long Golem lasts against things that aren't Gil Turtle. Victory for all. That shield will probably trade for a lot of ether. That'd be worth at least one ether. Thank you. Moving along. There's that. As additional on the Faria's scheme, beyond park all my boats in front of the bad guy's house. He is up to tricks. Entire rest of the Navy is a clever ruse. Dead, we arrive by submarine. But it's brilliant. While the enemy is distracted, carving their way through wave after wave of Zezat's men, we slip through undetected. Now, the point in the fest where one traditionally stops to grind for wall rings. This is the place where one can stop to grind for wall rings, if they so choose. I do not. We have ways. We have wizards. This man would be able to give us a wall ring. I do not approve of him. That is what I think of your wall ring, good sir. I just don't like the look of this fight at all. I have no time for this. Important wizard business awaits. There you go. Dragon solved through the power of song. That's gotta be worth at least an ether. You know it's good for something. Stop and think about yourself, Neon. What are you? Where do you see yourself in 5 years? Hey, guess what? Summons don't get reflected. Really bad at that, maybe. Real bad at that whole draining the life of your enemies thing. Oh hey, look at that. Lovely. I will not fall for level tricks. Just do what you do, Reflect Knight. Also, Drain doesn't reflect. One day it works. But it is you who will fall for my tricks. Yeah, everything's fine in the basement. Proceed. Continue to climb Barrier Tower. We stop and touch this save point. It filled up with the goodness. Then we have to go collect another fabulous prize. Okay, good. They went that way! Damn it! Reflect Knight saw through our ruse. Master strategist, Reflect Knight. Well, down you go. Time to make the earth move. Yeah, stop the world. Extremely briefly. There will be no confounding. Golem, my friend. How could I not invite you to the party? There we go. Box complete. From it, a stylish hairpin. We promptly stab firmly into the scalp of the summoner, and it will never leave that position. Discounts! Money saved, prizes earned. All the mileage you get out of ethers. Golem never complains when we pin things to him.